As frightening as it can be for the person who has the seizure, it can be just as frightening for the people around them. I found by explaining to them what I was going through, and just a little bit of first aid, that they knew how to handle me. They knew how to comfort me. And then it was all over. It was okay. It made all the difference.